Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. One winner, 62 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast? No, oh, please. Why do I eat breakfast? No, so focus.
Speed.
Fast and fast, quick and quick. I am lightning. Hey, lightning, you ready? Oh, yeah, lightning's ready. Hello, everyone. I am Joe Quartrip here. And once I meet my good friend Bob Colas, joined by Francisco, and now is now a certain and John Lass attire. Now it's time to see who is going to pick to see who's going to win this race. Ace. We have now passed the midway section, and now we only have four races remaining in the season, and until we can crown our new Piston Cup champion. So, once again, I'm going to go with Lightning McQueen. What about you, Bob? Also, my pick is Cruz Ramirez. As Nally? Also, my pick is Ryan. John? I'll say my pick is Bobby. Yeah. Well, folks, it's time to start the race. Huh, you're going down, McQueen. No, you're going down, chick. Alright, on your marks. Get set. And go! Boogie 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 boys, let's go racing. No. Jake, you got this. When? Hi, Jake, you got this. Wow, look at Jake Ford. He is well up for a fail today. Meanwhile, McQueen and Chick are still battling out for the lead. Jeez, that's a lot of cars that you have to pass through. After all, you do not qualify very well. Now, and you will need to make up lost time in today. Every car's engines. Oh no! It looks like number 52, Brian Sparks, has blown up his engine. And now crashing into him goes Danny Clemmon and Tommy Hinebanks. And now around goes Mark Martin and J.J. Yeoley. With J.J. Yeoley, he avoids the wreck, but he's still spinning. Oh, and he smacks the outside wall. And now the caution flag is out already. Oh, what a start to this race. It looks like Brian Sparks is the only racer that's in this crash to be out because he has blown up his engine. Tough luck for Brian Sparks. But he will not be finishing this race today. While the other cars are heading to the pits to get repairs and refuel. Well, folks, the track is now cleared up. Well, the cars that are taking their pit stops. Cops are Lightning McQueen, Chick Hicks, Jeffrey Earnhardt, Warren Angelwing, Ernie Pearson, Shadow Storm, Chris Ramirez, and also J.J. Yeoley, Denny Clayman, Mark Carlton, and Tommy Hinebanks. Well, folks, here we go. We're getting ready for the green flag, and now the green flag is back out, and booyah, 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 booyah. And now we're back to racing. Chick, well, you're the one that caused that crash? No, I haven't. Are you sure? Because I could see a grin on your face. It's because I determined to, take this. Whoa! Ha ha. Huh? Whoa, guys, watch out! Ouch! Ha, take that, Lightning. Oh no, and now Chick Hicks has caused Lightning McQueen in a crash, and now Shadow Storm is upside down. Now the caution flag flies out again. Oh no. Haha, take that, Lightning. And no way. And now Lightning McQueen is getting back into the action, as well as the other racers that are still able to continue the race, but Shadow Storm is out. Meanwhile, the four cars that are in the crash are in pit road. like this might take some time to repair you, Lightning. Okay. I can't lose this race now. It only just started. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. And now out of the pits goes Lightning McQueen. But man, he is falling way behind. Let's see if he can catch up. Meanwhile, boys, we're coming towards the restart. Oh boy. Meanwhile, boys, we're coming up towards the restart. And now here we go. Green flag is back out and we're racing once again. And now Lightning McQueen is starting to make his move as he's now passing the other cars. Go. He is passing car after car as he is now already starting to gain on the leaders. Man, and look at the crowd roaring for him. Yay! Go Lightning! Woohoo! What? No way! Guys, prepare to blow up McQueen's engine. There's something wrong, Chick. We can't get the camera to start. What? Are you kidding me? It's just it says that the camera is not starting. Oh well, take your time, but hurry up. We only got a few laps to go in this race. Okay, we finally managed to get the camera to working. Alright then, now blow up McQueen's engine. You got it. McQueen, watch out. McQueen, watch out from that giant beam. What? Whoa, shoot. Oh, come on. Whoa, no. Chick Hicks has blown up his engine, and he is out of the race. Oh man, tough luck for Chick Hicks. No, don't take me out. I'm going to have a serious talk with those two. You won this time, Lightning, but next time won't be so easy. And now, here we go, folks. We're coming into the restart. Here we go. 3 laps to go. Green flag is back out. Now, only 2 more laps to go here at the Palm Island. Here at the Beachside Speedway. And now, here comes Jake Ford, about to challenge the leaders. Because at this point, he might get his first win. And now, passing McQueen and Cruz. Oh, wait! McQueen is determined not to let go of the lead. Can't Jake Ford hold on McQueen? And so now, here they come into the final turn. Now, here they come. And it is Jake Ford who wins at the Beachside Speedway. McQueen is second. And Cruz is third. Followed by Johnny fourth. Meanwhile, Matthew Fuelwheel rounds out the top 5. What a great race. And now here come the other racers. Yes. Yes, I did it. I won. Good race, Jake. I'll see you in the next race. Yeah, see you at the next race, McQueen. Yeah, good race, Jake. Yeah, thank you. Congratulations, Jake. You won your first race. And as for you, Jake, you are banished from this team. What? You can't banish me from this team. I'm the villain. I'm the first villain in here. I'm McQueen's first racing rival. Well, I'm his new racing rival, while you are his second oldest racing rival. Why, I oughta? Now, no arguments. Chick, you're eliminated whether you like it or not. I thought I told you to blow on McQueen's engine. Well, we follow Jake's orders now since that he's joined our team. Oh, mark my words, you guys. You haven't seen the last of me. These three are sure gonna pay for it next week. Ooh.